My name is Rosa Schmuck and I'm a surgeon at the Campus Virchow-Klinikum Charité. And I also do research on cancer stem cells and tumor-associated fibroblasts in pancreatic cancer. And combining both is possible because of the Clinician Scientist Program.
In spring 2011, we started with our pilot program for clinician scientists at the Charité with first 8 fellows. The program was the result of the initiative called Young Charité, or in German, Junge Charité, where the group of enthusiastic medical doctors who were also personally involved in molecular medicine research decided to change the structures of medical education. The reason for that was that my generation grew up in the situation what we call after work research. And given the recent developments in molecular medicine and also much higher intensivity and high volume procedures in modern medicine, this is not anymore possible.
I'm Ben Strücker, surgeon at the Virchow-Klinikum of the Charité. And on the other hand, I'm doing research on tissue engineering and regenerative medicine. And as a fellow of the Clinician Scientist Program, I can combine that.
Today, we are celebrating our 5 years anniversary with over 100 fellows, what we never expected. It seems that we really sensed the time spirit very well. And we are very proud that our Berlin model has spread around Germany.
One main benefit of the program is the protected time for research in everyday clinical practice. But I also enjoy very much the possibility to come together with other young scientists.
One important point of the program is the mentoring, because even as a young surgeon and researcher, you can benefit from the input of very experienced surgeons and researchers.
There were 3 very important points which made us successful. The first is inclusiveness for all medical disciplines. This means that we are fostering real interdisciplinary work and collaboration. The second point is mentoring and role models in clinical work and science. And the third component is the quality assurance, which we are really very heavily afterwards. We think that this is the real recipe to make this program sustainable in the future, and we are very happy that the whole Charité clinical community is very enthusiastic about that.